Age of information. What a time to live. All the opportunity to connect, but connection is lost in the abyss. Echo chambers of opinions, editorials, without reason, logic, or facts. There is no universal truth when everyone just believes what they want to attract. Access to all the information of all time. Wealth of knowledge at our fingertips, and yet everyone just picks up pennies, nickels, and dimes. And what is there to be said of us in the age of fake news, advertising lust, marketing perfection on social media, while our souls and minds turn to fluff? When we choose the lowest common denominator and swipe left to true love, forced smiles, trivial chatter, celebrity gossip to talk about shutting off the mind, tuning in and blocking out. Overanalyzation of the most mundane and avoidance of the thought-provoking. The bigger picture that is important is overlooked for the cheapest token. The higher the quality, the lesser the following. As ethics and empathy can't win out in popularity when our dreams were hallowing. Crying over offensive jokes and the rich and famous sighing. Trolls comfortable behind computer screens, laughing when people are dying. People criticize the ones for greater good and laugh at those who create, yet promote destruction and suffering. As history shows, we never learn until it's too late. And the wheel keeps turning on and on, no matter what the degree of technology, pinball machine of insecurity, around we go with each new century.